the same clothes he'll be wearing Monday morning to show up at work. That's the one suit type guy. And Molloy's pretty much been there, done that, in the force as a cop and detective for like 20 plus years now. I suppose he sees Yates as what he was when he started. The go-getter, the enthusiastic, wanting to make a difference. I don't think Molloy actually realises at this stage that he's actually got a really good partner.